All right, welcome back. We are getting close to the end here. We have good old Duke Ritkar leading our current army of our retinue of troops, and we got this jackass still trying to sell us a prisoner that we have not had any interest in for such a long time. Such a long time. So, right now our oh man, we're gonna have a nice strong retinue on our hands here. So well, they're still growing, let's go ahead and get them shipped out. That way we can group them up with the rest now. We don't have to worry about how many boats we have to do that. She can become way better with Marshall than she can with Intrigue. So we'll go that way. Otherwise, we would have been way better off to do it the other way around. Ooh, dangerous factions indeed. And there went a lot of that support. Nice try. Do not dare try that again, though, vassals. Oh, my half-brother, the bastard. Just because I want to see that troop growing, we're going to separate those two for a second. I was supposed to have at least a weak claim on. Oh no, that's right, that's him. Hey, our half brother is going to become a knight hospitalier. Okay. One pretender down. Technically? No one will find out. We're gonna make a friend. And if we get caught and he becomes a rival, we are going to throw him in the oubliette. It's just that simple. This man is too dangerous to be left alive. I'm gonna go ahead and raise up. A band of troops. Now, yeah, sure, we're gaming the system. I don't care. Oh, how nice. Sorry to have to do that, people, but people need to learn that there are consequences for crossing me. I mean, come on, people, get with the program. Get this together tonight. Okay. Last man land is where we need to target now. Okay. Sounds bueno to me. Definitely need some stewardship. There we go. There we go. Now people, at the very least, cannot pull that. You have too many duchies while forcing me to have too many duchies because I make one and oh hey, I can't get rid of it now. Yeah, funny how that shit works, isn't it? Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and bring this dude up now for it. The king of so many whales. You fat wretch. You've gotta fucking pay the price. I got a big bad way too. I don't mean that small shit, I mean you need to get fucked up. Like bad. We got a little under 4 years yet to go. And I can't say that I'm all that upset with where we are. I mean, I wish some shit kind of went a little bit more fractal than it did, but eh. We're doing well. We're certainly not having a bad time of it. There we go. No longer willful, we're brave. That's right. That's right, buddies. Look at our Dementia troop, or Domain troop. Wow. I'm bad at that. I need to do a lot better job at not fucking that up. But hey. It doesn't matter now because we're in a good spot. Ooh. Now let's go ahead and do you want the learning in diplomacy or two martial? Let's see. Give me one moment here. Sorry about that. I'm just doing a little bit of checking here. Just had to weigh my options there for which one of the two that I picked, and yeah, we're doing alright now. We're definitely doing alright now. That's for sure. Anything else would be an understatement. Oof. Very unfortunate for you there, buddy. Now you're running right into the wolf's den. Okay. Yeah, we're about to sweep the leg, put him in a body bag. Because that's just the way we do it. Wow, that pact that they just signed has been dissolved. I like it. Because here I was figuring that that was either or both of them trying for a power play against me. If I'm right, then they really just fucked themselves over. If I'm wrong, I'm not wrong. Because there was literally no other reason for them to go for that. Let's be honest. Ooh, ancient rusty weapon, okay. We have the Iron Crown of Lombardy. Is oh. More prestige, ID in addition, diplomacy, less short Rainiers. And better vassal opinion overall. Way better vassal opinion as opposed to just minus this, minus this, minus this to each individual kind. Yeah. Minus 10 across the board. Yeah, that's gonna work out well. It's gonna work out very well. That's the one that I'm preferring to go with. All these captures and none of them. King Dan. Okay, come on now. King Dan, I'm gonna need you to just surrender to us, okay? You guys ain't too bright, are you? Throw him in the oubliette where we can set him and forget him. Oh, I didn't realize that we. Okay, he must have holy warred for that against the Umayyads. Okay. Our council wouldn't approve it yet. Ooh, we lost one of our retinue, didn't we? We didn't? So, what happened? Because that should have been slightly over 8,000 that we should have been able to have. We gained more retinue score overall, so might as well make the most of that. Oh wow, nice. The last little remnants of them on the island is gone. Didn't quite break that for nothing because, I mean, we weren't really gonna get anything out of it the way that it was panning out. So, we have to. Figure out something. Okay. Okay, so we are just about done here. We're just gonna check here. We're gonna call it good here and catch you in one more episode, very short episode next.